and our sense. Hear me lying to you. This is gonna hurt me more than you. A wave of endorphins and a cold shoulder and a mighty blow to the back of the skull. I'm in an aircraft out of control. I'm in an aircraft out of control. Thank you.
Thank you.
found your close by our lake. I held my followed the current southwards, until I found your sea. Your body wrapped in vine. Your body your body surrounded by quiet, and your body your body wrapped in light. Your body covered in gas. And your
Thank you. Thank you so much. We're going to play this. Is everybody okay? Is everybody okay? Yeah. All right, nobody's sunburnt or dehydrated. So we're going to play this song that we recorded about 12 years ago off an album that we were surprised when we. I remember us selling a copy and we'd sold one to somebody in another town. It blew our mind. And I've kind of never really got over that feeling. So it's amazing to come to places like this and see people who are so receptive.
Thank you.
it's not working now. Who knew that you needed a battery for an acoustic guitar? It's like, as a race, we just want to take steps backwards, don't we?
Just while we're doing that, everyone having a good weekend? Yeah, no. This is the best festival in the world. You guys are so lucky, and so are we. It's great to come here. It's the third time we've been, and it just gets better and better and better. You guys are incredible. And how good are Kokomo?
Grass has grown tall, it's covered my footprints, the safe rope is breaking, and I'll find my way. To you. it's enough to know.
Awkward drive.
Thank you.
is came out yesterday. This is a song called Frontier.
Broken arrow for you all.
Thank you so much. So if you've never seen us before, a band called Her Name Is Calla, this is our last gig. About that.
We were a band called.
The long story, or the short story is basically we let the URL hernameiscalla.com lapse. Now we can't afford to buy it back. So seems pointless carrying on. Honestly, we feel like we've been more than lucky, and being in a band is a really strange experience, and it's difficult to explain because you're with people who you're very, very close to, and you have like a really unique bond together that is just so hard to explain. So basically, if you can join a band at some point, you maybe should. I feel lucky that we've got to spend so much time together and have the time of our lives. And just thank you. Come and say hello and let's have some beers, because we're not driving tomorrow. Sorry, Summers. This is New England. Her name is Calla. Thank you. Good night. I'm not afraid to
you.